Well, right now, lots of people are cranking up the air conditioning to try and cool off, but many of those folks can't afford it. The Jackson Salvation Army Summer Heat Initiative is coming to the rescue. The initiative helps those in need to pay their gas and electric bills so they can afford other necessities like food and shelter. They've already helped over 1,000 people so far.
It's been a difficult time, so we worked with our partners, got the money together to try to help people in this community who need it the most.
Now, the service is by appointment only. The Salvation Army will also hold other services like this one in August and September.